They don't use a screen.
I'm gonna do my room in a few minutes. You got the bathroom done.
From the governor's office. The state of Michigan has extended the stay home, stay safe order until April 30th to save lives. All activities that are not necessary to sustain or protect life must be suspended until normal operations resume. Non-essential travel has been prohibited, but you can still leave for health and safety reasons, groceries and food, outdoor activities, and caring for others. All individuals who leave their home or place of residence must adhere to social distancing measures recommended by the CDC. For additional guidance, see www.michigan.gov/coronavirus.